Hey everyone, I did want to talk to you guys about some new products that I've been using. I have actually mentioned the brand before, it's Konta. They have these really good beauty products that I've used before, so I was looking forward to trying these two out. Alright, so, and I've discussed this before, but, you know, our skin ages as we get older, it looks different, it feels different, and so if you're like me, you know, you want to try different products that kind of help slow that down a bit and keep your skin looking fresh and looking more youthful. I'm getting closer to my 40s, so of course, you know, I want to use stuff that's gonna help my skin not look so aged. So the two products that I'm talking about are this Konta Collagen Daily Cream and this Retinol Night Cream that they have. Now, first off, what I wanted to tell you guys is, when you're using like a variety of products, especially if you're using like a day cream and a night cream, you know, you want to make sure that the two creams you're using are not gonna counteract with each other and, you know, kind of lessen the good benefits from either cream. So you want to make sure there's something that complements each other, and these two do just that. So I'm gonna tell you about the day cream first. So the day cream, it is a collagen cream, like I said, and I like to use it after I wash my face in the morning. I put it on. It's supposed to moisturize your skin. It doesn't clog your pores. It's lightweight and it's oil-free. I actually love how quickly my skin absorbs it. It doesn't feel really greasy or anything. It has a nice texture to it. And what I like to do is apply it to my face, and then I kind of like to leave it on, do a little bit of work, leave it for about half an hour before I do anything. Sometimes I don't put any makeup on, but when I do, you know, like I said, I wait like half an hour and then I'll put my makeup on, and you know, I don't have any issues doing that. It goes on perfectly. My makeup goes on smoother. As far as like the ingredients, it does have aloe, hyaluronic acid, there's green tea extract, vitamins E and C. And you know, it's anti-aging, it reduces signs of fatigue, and if you're lacking sleep like I am, you know, it's good for that as well. And what I love about it is that it leaves your skin feeling very velvety soft. Yeah, I love that. So now let me tell you about the retinol cream. All right, so retinol cream is supposed to be really good for your skin, and this has moisturizing ingredients, so that helps. It's also anti-aging, it helps speed up skin renewal, it rejuvenates it, it boosts collagen production. It's also non-greasy like the other one. It absorbs very quickly, it diminishes dark spots and wrinkles, it helps repair imperfections, and it does all this stuff while you're sleeping. So yeah, you use the retinol one at night. Don't use it during the day, use it at night. So as far as like the vitamins that it has vitamin C and E, it has a mixture of oils, shea butter, hyaluronic acid, and it also has a brightening and antioxidant effect. So, I mean, all that stuff sounds really, really good for your skin. And I've been using it for, you know, a little while now, and I haven't had any bad effects from it. I was a little nervous because there have been some, you know, creams that I've used and my skin was sensitive to it. My skin was not sensitive to these two, and like I said, I have used some of their other products before, and those products were great too, so I'm very happy that these are also great. Like I said, you can use the day cream and the night cream, and you know, can help do wonders for your skin. I am really looking forward to seeing how my skin is going to look in a few weeks after, you know, regular use. And I like to stay consistent, and that's important. You know, if you just use it for a little while and then stop completely, you know, you're probably not going to get the results you want. So stay consistent as long as, you know, it doesn't cause any kind of irritation for your skin. But for me personally, I haven't had any, so I do plan on continuing to use it. And I will put a link so you guys can check out their products. And I'll see you in my next review. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.